arrested on for a woman who allegedly took off with a police officer attached to her car, injuring that police officer. Officers believe that 35-year-old Latoya Brandi Alexis was the woman who was found slumped over the steering wheel at an intersection last Saturday. This is dash cam video of the incident. You can see the police officer, Daniel Pustash, talking to the suspect, and that's when Alexis drives off and the officer latches onto the vehicle, then falling to the street. He suffered minor injuries, and if you know where to find Alexis, call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.